mad about the frog. I know it's stupid to be mad about the frog. I'm so ashamed of it, but must admit the sleepless nights I've had about the frog. Lord knows I'm not a frog girl. I really shouldn't care. Lord knows I'm not a schoolgirl. In the flurry of her first affair, will it ever cloy? This odd diversity of misery and joy. I'm feeling quite insane and young again, and all because I'm